Louisiana. The people, the places, the good life. Those who know it call it the dream state. Now, the state the citizens take such great pride in has added a new dimension, another jewel, if you will, to her crowning list of achievements.
Bionic brown. So listen.
What they call you bionic.
My music hits you in the face like an abusive husband. But the crazy part about it is that you still love them. Despite the slapping and the slugging. I leave a beautiful bruise on everything I'm touching. A man on fire that works the pen well. Hate to brag, but I'm handsome like a young Denzel. Started MCing around the age of 12. Before compact discs, PDAs, and cells. I grew up poor but filthy rich with flow. Now I got nothing less than a G to do a show. My precision, it put New Orleans in the spotlight. And Creole cuisine is what I flow hot like. I'm so cool, I don't sweat under hot lights. Try to stop rhyming, people say, that's not right. No dubs on my truck and no ice on my wrist. But so what? Who you know they got a flow like this? I'm looking at my watch and you still haven't answered. Whackness and rap is a cancer. So I'm here with some lyrical chemo on a CD. Bionic Ground, the Cold Gumbo EP.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home.
My style is futuristic, so people used to diss it. Like you won't ever get your feet up in the music business. Like they were useless wishes. The rhyme is mine, the pinnacle, the beat is vicious. Count the rappers on three fingers that are hungry as me. The rest of y'all are nonchalant, that makes you dummies to me. Squandering opportunities to record and perform, leaving a venue early cause you think it's too warm. Y'all are the kind of kids that infuriate me completely. Complain that you ain't signed but won't grind and make a CD. But I ain't tripping really, y'all are just friggin' silly. Just like I don't feel y'all, y'all probably don't feel me. But there's one thing that will not change between us. I'm the one that spills the hot flame. Bionic Brown's the name, Quickie Marsh the DJ. And I be loving it when he say,
one drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Woods finally making good with street journalism. This born from pacing hoods. Looks like Uptown's got the crown back, but this time not for no rappers to sound whack. I know who I am, I know who I ain't. I know when to get wild, when to exhibit restraint. I'm a regular man with skills and bills. The rap industry, half septic tank, half landfill. Good thing I hate sleeping cause I can't stand still. Too much to achieve, I dare you to not breathe. I'm scared to not believe, this is a test of faith. A cold world, this is my best embrace. What's up world, they prophesied I'd arrive. Like a Hail Mary pass, la da da da. I'm not God, but I feel like Christ here to save you. And elevate till I'm touching the top of K2.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home with they on gold chain.
One drop of the needle and
Bama took it home.
I do shows for the deaf, my whole set in sign language. All the communication, sleepwear, I'm anxious. Stalk the airwaves, eradicate gangsters. Staying away from sugar cubes in my Sanka. Thank you for listening, I'm pissing in the mainstream. Watching players fumble and foul and have to change teams. My pain screams from the top of his lungs. The booth, the sanctuary, I'll be speaking in tongues. Lord help us all, as a selfish ball. To the selfish fall, play myself with y'all. Not on your life, man, I'm hot on the mic. Balling my fists inside of gloves like my job is to fight. But I'm a journalist, my furnace lit, my job is to write. I'm addicted like it's my only option in life. These pictures painted on my mind's canvas. After all these years, I'm still up to the same antics.
Amateur.
Quit stalling, put my vocals in Pro Tools. Turn the mic on, I'm ready to smoke fools. Like they smoke cools, like they smoke Dro too. I'm underground, but gone far beyond local. Got away from that other label in O2. I'm more than a player, look like I'm a coach too. Energy and working towards commission. A spill like secrets even, make the depth listen up. Ripping up everything, a category 5. Hurricane, you should worry, man, can survive. It won't be many, possibly not any. I write hairline endings and don't pretend. Something to hold in the palm of your hand. Refer to the virtue embalming you, man. And I rest on the Sabbath, start bombing your fam. Come Monday, you gon' understand one day. Everybody in a place to be, stop. Aim your weapons at the ceiling and go pop. This is only the beginning, a short shot. I take the Sabbath center, earthquake, cold blocks. Everybody in a place to be, stop. Aim your weapons at the ceiling and go pop. This is only the beginning, a short shot. I take the Sabbath center, earthquake, cold blocks. I know you loving this. I can't really blame you. I went public, now I got some fame too. I'm still a regular dude, some say I changed to an arrogant ass. But I've always been arrogant past. Me the scale so I can show you the reason. I do it on the humble when you play this many seasons. How can you not go from lukewarm to hot? Progress from amateurish to one of the last purists. And not get the feeling that you're one of the greats. To me, multi-million sales is not a classic rapper make. I've come a long way, rarely looking reverse. Cause if a dude live in the past, that's a dude that's been cursed. Ain't like I'm living for tomorrow, only here and now. That's the only thing that logic will allow. So listen, I'm more than just a tall guy with a towel that keeps them clean. Sneaks and secrete dreams for beats. I'm an artist, paint pleasure and paint with precision. And I feel it's all worth it if only my mama listened. I'm an artist, paint pleasure and paint with precision. And I feel it's all worth it if only my mama listened. Everybody in a place to be, stop. Aim your weapons at the ceiling and go pop. This is only the beginning, a short shot. I take it to the center, earthquake, cold blocks. Everybody in a place to be, stop. A nipple aroused. If you standing there blank, stay, I'm kicking you out. To make room for the fans that came here to spaz out and start screaming encore before I get a rap out. That's the kind of crowd I like, the ones that smash things and jump till the skin on their feet need grafting. My smash mouth approach, play the back like coach in first class, blow the game first half and leave only me, Gov, Ross, and Jimmy. The 54th platoon is Psycho Ward and Tinny. Quickie, lady fingers in the rest of the mob. If an MC disagree, then I send him to God. Everybody in a place to be, stop. Aim your weapons at the ceiling and go pop. This is only the beginning, a short shot. I take it to the center, earthquake, cold blocks. Everybody in a place to be, stop. Aim your weapons at the ceiling and go pop. This is only the beginning, a short shot. I take it to the center, earthquake, cold blocks. Broadcasting live from South Johnson. I'm on the microphone, I like to watch them. I drop albums and I hit the earth and I've been a mean MC since the day of my birth. February 9th in the year 76. I'm on the microphone, I got 70 chicks with 70 bricks, 70 licks like ice cream cones. I'm on the microphone, I got a high vocal tone. My vocal switch, my vocal pitch. I'm on the microphone and it feels like I found my niche that I carved. I sent them to God. Like I said in the verse, when I talk of the squad, I'm odd. I'm not the type of dude that you see in New Orleans, but I'm from that UPT. I'm a third world soldier, a warrior. I'm on the microphone and I can sort of slaughter ya. I'm nice with mics and I'm nice when I'm spitting. Coming off the top of the dome is not written. And dudes gonna be like, he wrote that verse. And dudes just say that type of junk make me curse. It's worse, I can spit a vocal and be first. I sat the bench, but now I'm playing the game. I'm intense, not a pimp, I ain't got no hoes. I slam open windows and doors get closed. I'm on the mic, spit nice, I'ma rip to the track end. I'm on the microphone, tall like black men that play basketball. And after y'all, I'ma have to ball and have to stall. Take me a break, rappers fake, rappers wanna take their time. Talk about all they shine and they 22-inch rims. But I ain't no pimp, so I chill with no lacking. I'm chillin' in the back, I be watching niggas rapping, it makes me bored. I'm on the microphone and I just scored 2.3.64 touchdown. Rappers like grass, they ass be cut down. I chop cats, drop cats, and drop raps. I'm on the mic and I rise like a thermostat. I burn the cat, burn like flesh. Every time I'm on the mic, I leave bullets in your mesh. I'm David Koresh, cause I spit these flames. Go to Harris Casino for games, cause I don't want games. I just wanna spit a little. Every time I'm on the mic, my style complex like a riddle. Break it down like a Rubik's Cube. And every time I'm on stage, I get you moving, dude. Understand that my style's is rude. I'm so crude that they think I was oil. My style's so loyal, I teleport from here.
here to Shreveport. Make rappers like dude nights with thoughts from the heart. That's why I spit till it's hot. Every time I'm on the mic and I can squeeze on the Glock. I'm not a thug, but I keep spitting. Every time I'm on the microphone, I keep the style hitting into the egg crate and get the legs break. And every time I'm on the mic, I'm like a head of state. I run the city just like my man Nagin. And when it come to ripping my rhymes, I'm not faking. I'm so hot, I gotta give myself an autograph. So understand the science and figure all the math. Nope, you never make it on the cover of Cosmo. You got them killer curls, and to me, you're hot, so whoever said the anorexic look is sexy, they must be sick, babe. What's so sexy about a rib cage? I'm from the South, baby, gotta have that. We feed our girls potatoes, biscuits, and grits. In fact, Jenny Lowe got nothing on our chicks. Drive down Canal Street in summertime and watch this. I guarantee you'll see some phenomenal sights in the South that ain't just blacks, it's Asians and whites. Something in the water that gets in the jeans, which makes thickness show, and how she fits in the jeans. Ain't just strippers, it's bank tellers and lawyers. You see them in the CBD walking on Poitras. Even the mamas pushing strollers in City Park. Forget a model, isn't this what you really want?
American booty,
I'm talking about
like something out of a movie.
Uh-huh.
Don't you know you're so groovy?
You're groovy, girl.
And when I see you movie,
ooh,
are you walking movie?
I ain't going nowhere
away from you, cause you be
four,
even thicker than two.
Freshman, worst behavior. Had three chicks, a Dillard and two is Xavier. Miko and Tasha, pharmacy majors. Future drug dealers working hard for the paper. I had a rich girl with a slick blue range. She was Jewish, a junior at Tulane. Our first date hit semolinas for pasta. She even put me up on gavilta fish and matzah. Had a community college girl in the parish. Wouldn't let me pick her up from school, she was embarrassed. I left her with a bus pass, plus cash, not so. As far as CC's go, there was Moet Delgado. In school for nursing, not a nice person. She smoked Virginia Slims and did too much cursing. I had to cut her loose just for moving too slow to make room for Patrice and Asia and UNO.
I'm not proud of what I did in the past.
I'm sorry.
I was a fool as a kid in the past.
I'm sorry.
Nobody knew the quiet kid in the class.
Uh-huh.
Was spitting game while out on the hall pass.
Yep. When New Orleans got born, I rode a Baton Rouge. Hit LSU first cause the campus was huge. Had a couple chicks there like four or five. Two of them were rivals. They got into a fight too. One was an AKA, one was a Delta. The former was conceited, thought everybody felt her. Always caught her looking in imaginary mirrors. One time she broke a nail, I swear to God she teared up. The Delta was fly, but a bit too ghetto. Plus all she ever wanted to do was go to step shows. I had a Cajun girl from out of Opelousas. She made a mean etouffee, but the truth is, she ain't listen to rap, she only likes Zydeco. She said she hated rap, I said, you ain't even tried though. Couldn't agree, so we both parted ways. Trying to say,
I'm not proud of what I did in the past.
I'm sorry.
I was a fool as a kid in the past.
I'm sorry.
Nobody knew the quiet kid in the class.
Uh-huh.
Was spitting game while out on the hall pass.
Yep. I had a bad broad at Texas Tech. She drove a pickup truck plus a Lex. She was from Dallas, Texas, grew up on a ranch. Wasn't my type really, but I gave her a chance. Had to drop her down the line, wasn't trying to be mean. But she bought me a cowboy hat and tight jeans. I said, sorry ma, but I don't do Wranglers. She kept calling me, and I kept hanging up after that. I met a couple in A-Town, some Georgia peaches, the type that'll stay down. Two at Morris Brown, two at students at Clark. I don't discriminate, two are light, two are dark. Even had some caramel colored cuties at Spelman. The fact that these schools were so close wasn't helping. But now I'm older and more mature. No more co-eds, no chicks on tour. I'm a one-woman man, time's all it took. I swear to you, I even burned my black book.
Out of the one that I thought was right, wasn't. Out of the one that I thought was right, wasn't.
American booty,
I'm talking about
like something out of a movie.
Uh-huh.
Don't you know you're so groovy?
Groovy, girl.
And when I see you movie, are you walking movie?
I ain't going nowhere
away from you, cause you be
four,
even thicker than two.
The mask and gun. flame spitter since way back in the day's picture. Me a foot shorter, staying out the hood, sorta. In my room with the plume going boom, blowing darts on the tree skin. Didn't have no beats then. I jacked beats, played single instrumental, 12-inch cassette. Not considered a threat till I hit the schoolyard, spewing all these great songs, killing the cyphers, burning bodies with napalm. Plug in a 4-track, then turn the tape on. We made a couple hits, then I got my break on. The boom bap era, I'm a product of that. Back when Rockin' was first started, got to this rap. Big fan of Cool G, Q-Tip, and Scarface, Slick Rick, leaders, poor righteous teachers. The list is too long to read in its entirety, but big shout out to all of those that inspired
remember
me.
When
an album dropped and you could feel it within, and for the MCs that had you running, grabbing your pen.
Remember when
you rushed home, put the tape in the deck, kill the lights, feeling right, something deep in your chest.
Remember when
every rap artist didn't sound the same, every cat was different, yet they all gained fame.
Remember when
MC did it for the love and the dough, and they wasn't all trying to be like thugs at the show. You can say I ain't tight, that I ain't the truth. You can even say I'm whack, that Quickie can't produce, that this LP is garbage, that you wish I never made it. You can stand on the top of the dome and scream you hate it. You can say you wish that the label would've delayed it, but most of y'all that say it turn around and imitate it. I'm breaking new ground, convinced I can't be faded. I transport dope across many interstates. It's music for the Matrix, the new neoclassics. What's the meaning of life? God spoke it, I grabbed it. Build a cage around it, the goal was not to trap it, but to observe, to use the words was mastered. All I do is close my eyes, grab my blue bick, then begin to manipulate it like a Rubik's. Chewing toothpicks that taste like cinnamon, I take it back to the boom back.
Remember when
an album dropped and you could feel it within, and for the MCs that had you running, grabbing your pen.
Remember when
you rushed home, put the tape in the deck, kill the lights, feeling right, something deep in your chest.
Remember when
every rap artist didn't sound the same, every cat was different, yet they all gained fame.
Remember when
MC did it for the love and the dough, and they wasn't all trying to be like thugs at the show. What the game needs now is some throwback rap, some make the crowd jump and can't hold back rap, some sweat through your t-shirt and your throwback rap, make your dream a time machine to go back rap. This is phase one, watch I'm a blaze one, throw you a verbal Hail Mary like Aikman. Need a break, take one, earth I'm a quake son, antisocial and outsider like Pace One. Put your tag on the wall, go ahead and break son, a real MC, and to know when it takes one. I can't rap whack, take off your backpack, shake off the rap track, back to take rap back. And they wasn't all trying to be like thugs at the show.
Mean to make you afraid, but it's all gonna fall here in the last days. But I celebrate the end, cause I know. lift fluffy and push slacks. It makes me sick that they can be so lax. I ain't for anarchy, I just want us to go back to the days when politicians were common men, when they were for constituents before they brought affluence in. Now to be a politician, all you gotta do is have another member of your family that'll bring you through. And when you get your spot, start grooming your child to take the torch you hold when you start growing old. It's the American way, this is the motto we made. But read Revelation, it's gonna fall in the last days. Nike logo, the man on a horse with a stick, the one from Polo, but I don't know for sure, so I won't speculate. But if I'm right, they trying to target Section 8 and the projects and the po folks, the one decline to shine, the same one that go broke, or that Gucci G or that Louis Vuitton LV is not healthy. Keep watching the sky for when the light is gone, watch for the cloud when they start to drop the bomb. You won't know, you'll just disappear, and that's why I want y'all to get hit this year. I don't mean to make you afraid, but it's all gonna fall here in the last days. But I celebrate the end, cause I know where I'm headed. If you don't know, figure it out, or you'll regret it. I don't mean to make you afraid, but it's all gonna fall here in the last days. It's been a time with spiral since Adam and Eve. It's not a game, this is serious, you have to believe.
The government is breaking down. The world must be made safe for democracy.
Do I gotta take a bullet or two to be considered in the hood is the truth? Surviving gunshots don't mean a nigga good in the booth. I saw the same things you saw in the hood as a youth, but be a thug was something that I couldn't just do. I'm hard to the beat of a different percussionist with a tendency to spit cold like I'm rapping through Russian lips. Crushing clicks like brittle bones and pit bull jaws. 2,000 pounds of pressure, these are pit bull bars. My city funny, I make heat, radio won't spin it, and they won't let me in battles cause they know I always win it. Yet every show, every song, I represent it. I still step on stage, front of line of scrimmage. Every time I make a song, it's like I'm getting hated on. Somebody bumping guns, I consider dumping guns. But gunplay really ain't me, this industry won't change me. Even though it still makes me angry, people treat me strangely. I'm bionic, the future here in the present tense. My halo, shaped like a Kango, yes, I'm heaven sent. Some down me, they say I got a God complex, cause I talk to the angels, trade eye concepts. I set out to observe and scribble fresh testament, but now I'm back yet again, what? This is the second win. Hope flickering in the distance. If I had had my head hanging down, I would have missed it. So now I feel everything's gonna be irie. Plus, a prophet told me success is likely. I can see hope flickering in the distance. If I had had my head hanging down, I would have missed it. So now I feel everything's gonna be irie. Plus, a prophet told me success is likely. Man, I wish life came with a remote control. If it did, I'd mash pause and put this all on hold. A little time to reflect, let my thoughts connect. But it be moving so rapid, I'm either working or rapping. At the hustle, 8:30 to 5, then rushing home to feed my little pit and try to chill a little bit. Then hop inside the Jeep, I got studio time at 6. How late that'll go, I can't even predict. But that's cool with me, music brings me euphoria. The booth is sanctuary, I wish I could see Moria. But outside the door, I got a job and obligations, and plenty of distractions to damage my concentration. A credit card, college loans, rent and utilities, state and federal taxes. Man, they trying to kill me, literally weak. Please God, give me strength, cause I need to numb my pain. And you know I don't drink. You sent music to save me, can I do it for a living? I just feel like I deserve it after all that I've been given. Maybe I'm wrong, but this is what I had written. So until I hear different, I'ma keep spitting. I can see hope flickering in the distance. If I had had my head hanging down, I would've missed it. So now I feel everything's gonna be irie. Plus a prophet told me success is likely. I can see hope flickering in the distance. If I had had my head hanging down, I would've missed it. So now I feel everything's gonna be irie. Plus a prophet told me success is likely. I can find lovely in what
what others define as ugly. Excessive amounts of beauty in the same blocks where thugs be. Children play, don't know they pole, they still smiling, maintaining their purity. Yeah, most certainly. I've seen so much that should've made me turn cold, but scribbling prose is cathartic to my soul. So if I ever need to cry, my ducts won't be dry. They'll still be able to spill, I'll still be able to feel. I read revelations in every book I read, points to the fact that there are dark days ahead. So I keep my inner light shining like a beacon, keep peace what I'm seeking, speaking like a deacon on the weekend. I see love, see life, see lyrics. I ain't no thug, just wanna be right up in my spirit. Not necessarily sane, but I remain on the fringes. Only say what I mean, whether or not it holds your interest.
M16s, 22s, 38s, 45s, AK-47s.
Wait!
9 millis, Desert Eagles and Tex.
It's all gunplay.
What they gonna come out with next? Now it's party getting dressed. Shirt, pants, shoes, and socks. Make sure the pants baggy if you be using Glocks. Easy to conceal, that's how these dudes feel. Forget bananas, it's normally only caps they peel. I pray for peace, cause beef is frequent. Had a strange running with a man this weekend. Was a cowboy, 10-gallon hat, denim shirt, denim pants, boots, and some chaps. If I lived in Dallas, wouldn't have been so odd. But I was on Canal Street, shopping with my squad. He walked up to me like he knew me before. He said,
I ain't gotta tell you that life is war.
And
living in a poor city that's so gritty,
so,
well, everywhere I go, my revolver goes with me. See, these days, men don't fight. So if you're wise, you'll take this advice.
Keep your hand on your gun.
That's the advice I got.
Trust anyone,
or you might get shot.
There's just one kind of man that you can trust. That's a dead man.
Oh no, I think I hear gunshot. My first experience with a cat, I was 10.5. Grammar school scholar, young and alive. Leaving school late from getting tutored in math. Me and my boy Spoony, biking on the path. All good till Spoony hit a puddle full of rain. Splashed the new Jordans of this kid Jermaine. Needless to say, Jermaine was pissed off. So much for the bike ride, Boone got kicked off. Jermaine was a school bully, 2 years older, 3 inches taller, several levels harder. Spoon stood up, brushed the dust from his garments. The bully in his grill, he got intentions to harm him. But Spoonie had a big heart, nothing much alarmed him. Plus I had his back in case it came to that. So he braced himself to receive the first blow. A blow with Jermaine chose not to throw. Instead he reached down in the pocket of his jeans, pulled a nickel plate at 22. Everybody was surprised, we all stood frozen. He squeezed the trigger, man, maybe it was broken. Cause it clicked, but it didn't discharge. He squeezed again, same thing. We started running off, right then I swore I never put a gun in my hand. Not that I won't need it, I'm just afraid it'll jam.
Keep your hand on your gun.
That's the advice I got.
Don't you trust anyone,
or you might get shot.
There's just one kind of man that you can trust. That's a dead man.
Salary's low, and around me, guns rapidly blow. It's surreal, never seen men act as savage before. But when you pour without Jesus, it's natural though. But be clear, what I'm talking about is thugs in the streets, not studio gangsters. The thugs over beats, the ones that's on the grind with no dreams of rap fame. The ones that pitch trick dice and crap games, and act strange. The cats with gats in a black range. The squad beef is imminent in the tenement. Then on the nightly news, they talk about the incident. The enemy's dead, the soldier's baby that was innocent.
Keep your hand on your gun. Trust anyone,
or you might get shot.
There's just one kind of man that you can trust. That's a dead man.
Oh no, I think I hear gunshots.
Okay, let's get into this next joint. If you love hip hop, put your hands in the air like this. And y'all could be honest, if you don't like it, go to the bar and tip your bartender. This for the hip hop heads, let's get into it. I don't know why I wore a sweater to a rap show, man. That's ridiculous. I don't know. My mama told me to. Let's get into it. Come on. Y'all ready?
I love it.
We got this all-star lineup. This is sick. I wore a sweater and tighty whities, y'all. How you? Appreciate me. Appreciate me. Come on. Uh-oh. Is you ready? Is you ready? Come on. On the left side. Come on. And on the right side. It goes hip hop. Don't stop. Hip hop. Don't quit. Hip hop. Don't stop. Come on. One more time. It goes hip hop. Don't stop. Hip hop. Don't quit. Hip hop. Don't stop. Check it out. Don't like it better. Yo. I was born on the banks of the muddy Mississippi in a shotgun house in the cruddy. About Nola ain't like a North. If you wanna come over, you ain't got to call first. Just pass over and knock it. The next thing you do, they send the kids down the block to the corner store. Cold drinks in the bag of ice. Don't let it be a Monday. That's red beans and rice. I'm from the third world, baby. I don't care who knows. Where the ladies jump shots with the black and new clothes. Some say we too slow. I say the pace is just right. It's the Warner style. Every time we touch mic, like hip.
But still I rise. So if y'all ready to fly, spread your wings with me.
I'm from where mosquitoes can kill you if they choose to bite, and whack niggas can get deals if they music's tight. And on Saturdays, everybody cruising like the lake lead to Mecca. I put pizzazz in records, I'm an open mic legend, a freestyle hustler. Rappers might as well have no hands, cause they ain't touching the uptown nigga with the sag and a towel. Not much for small talk, I rarely scowl. Shakespeare with melanin, going back to the elements, walking on cloud nine, and some say I'm heaven sent. My poetry pedigree like nothing you never see. Quit trying to find a replacement, that'll never be. One of a kind like snowflakes and fingerprints, trigger excitement like penal tip pushing clitoris. Behind the music, plenty pressure and pain, but through blood, sweat and tears I still remain.
I can't let nobody hold me down. I got to go with the feeling. Well, I can't let nobody hold me down. I got to do what is in me. And let my soul
Bionic Brown is back. That should be front page news. So tell the Picayune, since I done paid my dues, I deserve the props, the respect and the paper. Cause Brown go with rap like oatmeal with Quakers. People slept on the first joint when two times would. I step out on the block and kids love me in the hood. A bass heavy classic, mixed and mastered. I spit this acid, it's a sickness bastard. And a pharmacist told me that soul's the only remedy. My round bass make hip hop tracks compose symphonies. Eventually hang some plaques on the walls and make a couple stacks to push out at the mall. This the future, y'all, this is just a preview. I'm bionic, half prophet, half R2-D2. I never left, I just stopped to catch my breath, reaffirm my direction to express myself.
I got to let nobody hold me down. I got to go with the feeling. Well, I got to let nobody hold me down. I got to do what is in me. Let my soul
to all my poetry spot heads with locks and ass, chicks that don't shave their legs but look slick. In fact, my dudes and dashikis with the bloodshot vision, bags full of pads, full of words on the mission. Keep talking that slang, keep spilling those words, keep holding those mics, keep moving those verbs, keep running those nouns, keep hitting that stage, keep sipping that chai, keep the most high praise, keep the cipher spinning, keep expressing yourselves, keep on progressing, pulling books off shelves, keep your eyes on a prize, don't let nobody stop you, they'll try, but I'll give you something to sing, y'all, I got you.
I can't let nobody hold me down, I got to go with the feeling, well, I can't let nobody hold me down, I got to do what is in me,
and let my soul fly free.
I'm 6 feet 2 inches, weigh a buck and a half. Put some C's in the street to get struck and I laugh. It's either that or make them drink a cup of my rap. Bionic man, I got a modem and it's stuck in my cap. Muscle this rap hustle, it be working my nerves. Cause sharp niggas take bites, jacking and jerking my words. I never bounce, but I got the ladies twerking on curves. One of the hottest niggas out, for certain you heard. Emerging on the verge of blowing up like Afghanistan. I'm hard to handle, man, cause I never ramble and can't stand the bland. I come with major flavor, with hopes that later it'll make for major paper. Don't know the name, maybe you should get familiar. Cause nobody's iller and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what I wrote. Don't know the name, maybe you should get familiar. Cause nobody's iller and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what I wrote. You gotta feel me like the blind feel braille in a. Feel me like geriatrics feel frail in a. Feel me like postal workers feel male. And you gotta feel me when I say I shall prevail. History in the making, you can quote me on that. The farthest point reached by y'all, I go beyond that. Need a hit? Well then you should put me on that. Battle me, that's like HIV, you don't want that. Don't know the name, maybe you should get familiar. Cause nobody's iller and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what I wrote. Don't know the name, maybe
familiar. Cause nobody's iller, and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what
Bionic
I wrote.
Brown, not a flash in the pan. I'm here to match with the fam, clash with your clan, and get a little cash if I can. Develop plots, and then begin to master the plans. Walked up in the battle, and all the rappers just ran. That makes me smile. Don't nothing really make Brown frown, except occasions when I gotta go outside of town. I've been around the world twice, around your girl three times, around the mic perpetually, cleverly running these lines.
Don't know the name, maybe you should get familiar. Cause nobody's iller, and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what I wrote. Don't know the name, maybe you should get familiar. Cause nobody's iller, and what you don't know can kill ya. I sling dope quotes, so I guess I'm a dealer of dope, so you can feel what I wrote.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing who?
The Mr. Quickie Mart.
That's right.
It's your boy Jimmy Clever.
Who?
Bionic Brown.
Hey, I know that guy.
Yeah.
Let's do it, man. Come on.
I string words together in the necklaces. Let them dangle on your chest, my testaments. Be spilling on the notepads, effortless. Woo. All you gotta do is tell me where the session is.
Where?
I take it to your face like a 5 o'clock shadow. As a toddler, I was beating grown men in battles. Most rappers are cattle, they go where they led. Take grass to the grill, only concerned with being fed. But not me, that's why I don't mess with beef.
Nope.
Unless it comes from a mad cow. Look how I rap now. Collect the props from Cali to Krakow. I'm a pit from a game line, never can back down. Those that know me know I'm humble, but that ain't how I act now. I'm just reacting to the way that the track sound. Quickie Mart, the DJ in the background.
They said
I fall after Renaissance. Got the last laugh now. I do, I'm the American Idol.
Yep.
Every time that I fight, I snatch a nigga title.
Give me that dust, they tell you right. That's right, man. You tell him, man.
Who you know rep the third ward to the fullest? Bionic Brown, number one with a bullet.
Hey.
Who you know pack a mic and he ain't scared to pull it?
Who?
Bionic Brown, number one with a bullet.
Who
keep one in the chamber plus a full clip? Bionic Brown, number one with a bullet.
Who
take y'all to church when he step up in the pulpit?
Well.
Bionic Brown, number one with a bullet. Who can attack tracks like a runaway choo-choo? Who defecate lyrics and commode when he poo-poo? Who consistently can outdo you?
Ooh-ooh!
I don't need a hint, I'm the one that invents. Intensely witty rap all day like all day.
Woo.
I'm top of the food chain, so I never fall prey.
Huh.
Predatory position when you come close to listen. I'ma eat you round, and if I don't, I'll just beat you down. Killing fools with syllables when I'm feeling you. Taint your memories with similes that's killing you. Uptown boys on a rhyming rampage. The 13th and the 3rd seeming to be demons with verbs. Leaning the curbs, pulling up on the sidewalks, mowing down pedestrians. Then we hear questions in the uptown underground's effect on the game. B-I-O-N-I-K, that's the name. I tried to told y'all niggas that we don't just ball, we lyricists. Pretty boys with minds like physicists. Every rhyme we write, we live in it.
Yeah, tell them, B.
I tried to told y'all niggas that we don't just ball, we lyricists.
Yeah.
Pretty boys with minds like physicists.
Oh.
Every rhyme we write, we live in it.
Hey, yo, I send this rap game into a craze when I deliver a phrase.
Woo.
Me and Nate's cool enough to make you shiver for days. Jimmy Clever's in the place, you better give me some space.
Yeah.
Or you get punched in the stomach and kicked in the face. Sound the alarm, evacuate women and children. Tell the police the black Jim Carrey's in the building.
Oh, no.
I don't slack it all, rip apart some skulls. You know it's the bomb whenever Quickie Mart's involved.
Yep.
It's the kid from the 13th, my flow is gone.
Woo.
I show no remorse when I hold the cordless. There's nobody else this great.
Nope.
I'm so hot, if you stare at me long enough, I'll melt your face.
Ew.
Don't make me remove belt
from waste and discipline you with the nabs whipping and leave you with welts and aches. There's really nothing much else to say.
Nope.
This is Uptown's finest, homie. Everybody else is fake. Who you know rep the 13 to the fullest?
Who?
It's Jimmy Clever, number one with a bullet.
Yep.
You know can grab the carpet under your feet and pull it.
It's Jimmy Clever, number one with a bullet.
Who you know can slap you in the face for no reason?
It's Jimmy Clever, number one with a bullet.
Who you know's hotter than some Tony saturated seasoning?
Woo.
It's Jimmy Clover, number one with a bullet. Number one with a bullet.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on, ladies and gentlemen?
Holla at your
this
boy.
Has been a Quickie Mart production.
That's right.
No, I'm talking about. It's your boy, Jimmy Clover.
That's me.
Bionic Brown.
That's him.
Quickie Mart in the building.
That's
DJ
right.
Lady Fingers is in the building.
Holla.
If you know anybody that can touch us, point him out, we'll chop their fucking hands off, man. None time out. None me. None me.
That's right.
Holla at your boy, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Is this thing still on?